When learning programming, many people focus on learning programming languages, but that is just a small part of what you need to know. Learning programming is a complex process that includes mastering algorithms, programming languages, databases, project management software, code editors, build tools, frameworks, and libraries. It requires a systematic approach and the use of all these components. Let's look at web development as an example of where to start and what you need to know to become a web developer. You should begin with the basics of HTML and CSS. Then move on to learning the programming language JavaScript. It's also important to understand how the browser works, what HTTP is, what an API is, and how to work with it, as well as what a build tool is and what it is used for. You need to be able to work with Git and GitHub. Debugging code is very important. It helps you understand how the code works and where there might be errors. After mastering these basics, you can move on to learning frameworks and libraries such as React, Vue, and Angular. It's important to understand which tasks each framework is suitable for and what capabilities they offer. As you can see, learning programming is a complex process that includes knowledge of programs, understanding how they work, and the ability to use tools. It's like building a house. To construct it, you need to know which tools to use. Different technologies are used for a high-rise building than for a small-frame house. Similarly, in programming, to become a programmer, you need to know many tools and how to use them. I hope this video was helpful and conveyed the main idea. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. Bye!